इंजीनियरिंग मैथमेटिक्स टू एम ए 8251 यूनिट 3 एनालिटिक फंक्शंस दिस इज एन इंपॉर्टेंट क्वेश्चन फाइंड द एनालिटिक फंक्शन हूज इमेजिनरी पार्ट इज ई पावर माइनस सॉरी एक्स स्क्वायर माइनस वाई स्क्वायर sin of 2xy. This is the statement of the problem. So this question, find the analytic function whose imaginary part. Okay, so f of z equal to u plus iv, u is the real part, v is the imaginary part. So we can consider the imaginary part v equal to e power x square minus y square sin of 2xy. So first we have to find out the partial derivative dou v by dou x. So this function can be differentiated partially with respect to x. So we can apply the uv formula for these two functions. First you should take, this function is taken as u. So this function is taken as u and this function is taken as v. Okay, UV formula. So the UV formula can be taken as, so the differentiation of UV equal to U differentiation of V plus V differentiation of U. So this is the formula for UV. Okay, so this function can be differentiated partially with respect to X. So this can be considered as u. So e power x square minus y square is u. This function can be differentiated with respect to x, means differentiation of sine is cos 2x plus y. Again, this function can be differentiated with respect to x, means partially 2y. Okay, right. Plus sine 2xy is fixed. This function can be differentiated partially with respect to x. So e power x square minus y square, again this function can be differentiated with respect to x, 2x, x square is 2x, so y square is become 0. So this is the differentiation. So 2y into e power x square minus y square cos of 2xy plus again 2x into sin of sorry e power x square minus y square into sin of 2xy. So dou v by dou x, we can apply x equal to z, y equal to 0. So we can apply in this function 2 into y is 0, e power x square is z squared minus 0, cos of 2 x is z, y is 0, plus 2 x can be taken as z, and e power x is x square is z squared minus 0 and sin of 2 into z into 0. So 0 into anything is 0, so this term is also 0, so the result must be equal to 0. Similarly, we have to differentiate with respect to y. So this same function can be differentiated with respect to y. We can apply uv formula. So first we have to take u power x square minus y square. So this function can be differentiated with respect to y. So sine means cos of 2xy. Again, this function can be differentiated with respect to y, means y is 1. So 1 into 2x is 2x. Plus, we have fixed sine of 2xy. Again, this function can be differentiated partially with respect to y. So e power x square minus y square. Again, this function can be differentiated with respect to y, means x square is become 0. Differentiation of minus y square is minus 2y. Again, 2x into e power x square minus y square cos 2xy minus plus into minus minus 2y into sin of 2xy into e power x square minus y square. So next line, dou v by dou y under z comma 0. So we can put x equal to z, y equal to 0. So 2z into e power z square minus 0 cos 2 into z into 0 minus 2 into 0 sin into 2 into z into 0 t power z square minus 0. Next up, 2 z into e power z square into cos of 0 minus this term is become 0. So next line, 2 z e power z square cos 0 is 1. So next line, 2 z e power z square. So this is the result of dou v by dou y under z comma 0. Finally, we have to apply the Milne-Thomson formula. F of z equal in imaginary part is f of z equal to integral dou v by dou y z comma 0 plus I into dou v by dou x z comma 0 into dz. Next line, integral dou v by dou y of z comma 0 value is 2 z e power z squared. So dou v by dou x value is, this value is become 0. So 2 integral over 2 z e power z squared plus 0 into dz. Continuation, integral over 2 z into e power z square dz. So e power z square is taken as a first, and next one is 2 z combined 2 z dz. So e power z square, so 2 z dz is a differentiation of z square, so differentiation of z square is 2 z. So you should take this result is equivalent to differentiation of z square. So let us apply the substitution. So we may assume that z square equal to t. So integral e power z square changes as t and dt. So integration of e power t dt is e power t plus c. Finally, we have to write down the original function. So t equal to z square. So t can be replacing by z square. So the f of z function, f of z can be taken as e power z square plus c. Hence the problem.